this game is called Protector 2. I'm trying a bit different computer layout thanks to the suggestion of Mark. I think this will work for me a little bit better. I didn't want to put the floppy disk drive too close to the television because everyone knows that magnetic recording media doesn't like the static electricity, so there's a little bit of distance between the floppy disk and the television. We all know what kind of electric discharge the old CRTs give. No time for coffee. Okay, it's a bit loud for me, so I'll turn it down. So it's Protector 2, copyright 1983. F7 to start game. Oh, what? Well, at least the flight physics are really easy because the bloody airplane just stays there and... Oh. I wonder if I'm supposed to be going this way or the other way. Do I have... Maybe the space is a... kind of a pause something. I shouldn't press that one, seems to be screwing things up. So, like I said, the flying physics are... well, if you can call them physics, are really easy. Just move the airplane around like... nothing. Just set. First it looks like a defender. Oh, why is that blinking red and then blinking white? Who's these guys? But I'm supposed to be no, I can't pick them up, but I can shoot them. Spacebar. Oh, I can take them. That's a bit funny way to rescue people with an airplane. Where do I take this? Do I have to take them inside? People at base. Oh, okay. I don't have any people at base. Even I thought I took that one guy with me. Okay, next guy. Come on, let's go. Quickly! Oh, what the hell? Didn't hit me, but it hit the guy I was carrying. Come on. Come on. Okay, let's not... I didn't want to take you anyway, you were ugly. I don't take... Oh! Oops. I don't take ugly people. Okay, I got one. Let's not get hit this time. Wonder if I... Do I have to press enter? Oh! No, I think my rescue mission isn't doing that well. Oh, that's some firepower. Can't shoot them unless they turn white, I don't know why. Oh! A little bit of collateral damage. Oh, UFO. Oh, that's a well-made UFO. You can shoot it for the bloody eternity. Oh! What broke me? Oof! That was... Cannon fodder class 4. Okay, let's try another one. What's the... It doesn't say anything about the UFO. Let's go right this way. I think that's the proper way to go. Oh, you're right. Shoot you. Okay. Come on. Oh, okay, he's carrying him now. Still wondering where I'm supposed to be taking this. That place seems logical, but oh, no. Maybe this is just for fuel and the... Oh, I have a... No. Am I supposed to be taking the guys? No, not here. That seems to be dangerous to me also. Or white. Kill you! Okay, come on. Okay, how about you he liked to go. I think the other guy saw what happened earlier, so he didn't want to. Did people at base still show snapping even? I thought I took that one already. It seems to be a nice game, but it's no, it doesn't increase, so maybe I killed them by squashing. Sorry! Didn't mean to squash you, but I don't know what I'm doing. No! Where the hell am I supposed to be taking these guys? Maybe there's another base more to the right. Let's go and explore a little bit before I... Whoa! So close. So waterfall or something. Lots of meteorites that just seem to be floating around. That's all. Oh! Okay, let's try to go and just ignore these. Oh, you're taking my guys. Don't be an asshole. I survive you. No, I can't even give a mercy shot. Oh, poor guy being probed by evil aliens. I couldn't even help him out of his misery. Well, it's another empty city. Maybe this one is already emptied by the aliens. Yeah, I don't see. Oh, that got me. Well, looks like the point is to rescue people, but I seem to suck at rescuing people, so... What the hell, once more. This time I don't even try to rescue people, I just ignore them and kill the enemies. Maybe that's a more suitable way to rescue them. Oh, what happens if I kill them all? Let's see. My sick sense of... sick interest of what happens once everyone dies. Maybe that's an instant game over. Still missing someone. Where is that? That one guy. Ah, he's there. Okay, alien guy, show me where you take your loot. Oh! That was... Ah, he drops the enemies into the volcano or something. And the game is over when you all the people are dead, so... That's good enough for me. So that's... Protector 2. Which I am not.